What is up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Gamer LCD. First and foremost, happy Thanksgiving to you all. I hope you guys spend lots of time with your friends and family, and of course, eat really good food. So for today, we kind of got a little fun video for you guys. We're going to be playing Turkey Run, provided by miniclips.com. So we're going to go ahead and play here. Okay, so we gotta use WASD to maneuver ourselves. Okay, don't hit the food, don't hit the food. We gotta pick up these corn on the cobs for some reason, okay? Oh my goodness, I can jump with K, alright. No! Can I jump over those guys? Oh, he's gonna kill me. No! Must live! Why are those guys in the way? Can I jump over them? I have to be able to jump over them. Come on, I'm pulling for you, man. I'm pulling for you. Ooh, I should've done that. I fell through the hole. Okay, we're doing good, Oh, I gotta pick up these hamburgers. Oh, look at the combo score going up. Oh, I'm so good at this game. Oh my goodness, I feel so bad for turkeys on Thanksgiving. This is literally what they're doing every Thanksgiving. Oh, no. Okay, I beat the stage. I was like, wait a minute, it stopped moving. Oh, what? He didn't even touch me. This is actually pretty fun. I wonder if I can pick up those, Oh, what? No! Get away from me! Okay, where are you going? You're not gonna catch me, Mr. Butcher. I am the chicken of Chicken Run. That's right! The animation of the chicken's run is amazing. Oh, wow, really? What? I'm at the end of the stage! Oh no. Oh darn. Well guys, let's play one more time. Let's see how far we can get. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna pick up all these corns. I'm gonna do good this time, or do well. That's right. Yeah, get hit by those barrels. You ain't got nothing on me, son. Look at that combo. I'm doing way better than I did last time. I can't run in a straight line, otherwise he'll catch me or be able to throw the dagger at me. Whatever he's using to kill me. The butcher's knife. Oh, I can't jump on those tables. I wasn't able to do that last time. There should be like a speed boost or something. No! Nope! There should be like power-ups that you can pick up. Okay. We're doing well. No! Oh, okay, we beat it.
I was about to say, what?
Alright. Escape route? Where are we going all the way across the country as a freaking chicken? Oh my god, I got hit by the car. Who's chasing me now? What? You can't be serious. That's impossible. This is hard. This drunk guy is trying to kill me. Oh, he's drunk. I jumped. Wow! You can't see anything! Make him fall in the hole, I guess. Oh, I almost fell in the hole. What?! I'm dead. Ooh, I'm styling now. Ooh. This is actually pretty cool. Man. Oh, now he's in the car. This is so cool. I can't actually jump while I'm in the car, so I kind of just have to avoid what he's doing here. Let's see. I got lucky there. I was going somewhere completely different. Okay. Damn. Can't touch Destiny's Son.
What?
Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good.
What?
What's going on? I can't move. Okay, there we go. Oh, I can double jump. I didn't realize I could double jump. Learn something new every day. No. But if you jump, though, you slow down. Like you have a landing recovery animation. Man, he really wants to kill me for no reason. I know you're a drunken idiot, but I want to live. Got him. I slipped on the banana peel. Am I dead? Yeah, I'm dead. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. A little fun video for you guys to celebrate Thanksgiving. And again, like I said earlier, guys, have a really good Thanksgiving. Eat lots and lots of good food. And if you guys don't have anyone to celebrate with, you know, just order some Taco Bell or something like that. Do something festive, you know. But have a good time, everyone. My name's LCD, and I'll see you guys on Monday.